Hello everyone. So from the last few days, we are explaining you the clear eligibility criteria for some countries. So today we will explain you the eligibility criteria to play cricket for Canada. The Canadian cricket team is just like an international 11. While making this video, we found out that only 20% of all the players who played ODI cricket for Canada were actually born in Canada. So presenting you a table which shows the number of players born in every country. As per this data, you can see that 80% of all the players who played ODI cricket for Canada were not born in Canada. Now let's have a look at the eligibility criteria of players to play for the Canadian cricket team. So hello everyone, welcome to Daniel TV. So there are 3 criteria in all. If you can fill up one of them, you are eligible to play cricket for Canada. Firstly, the player should be born in Canada, or he should have a valid Canadian passport, or he should reside in Canada for the preceding 3 years when the player applies for the Canadian cricket team. Now, how can Indians play for the Canadian cricket team? For this, let's have an example of Shreyas Iyer. How can Shreyas Iyer play for the Canadian cricket team if he wants to? So as he is not born in Canada and he does not hold a Canadian passport, the only criteria through which he can be eligible is that he can reside in Canada for at least 3 years in order to become eligible to play for the Canadian cricket team. Now let's have a look at some players who were born in Canada and have played the ICC Cricket World Cup for Canada. Nitish Kumar in 2011, John Davison in 2003, 2007 and 2011, Kevin Sander in 2007, Ian Belcliffe in 2003 and 2007, Nicolas De Groot in 2003, John Valentine in 1979, Christopher Chappell in 1979 and Martin Sher also in 1979. I hope we have cleared it out about the eligibility of players to play for the Canadian cricket team. In the coming future, we will continue to make videos on the eligibility of players for other countries too with some examples. Bye for now. Thank you for watching.